They did get scared. Ooh.
What's up?
Your face.
My face? Why not your face?
Oh, you again. Hey.
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
That's how I suck pecker.
Really?
Really?
I'm sorry. It is. I just figured I would get that on. I'd put that out there.
That's cool.
That's cool.
I guess.
Are you? I mean, are you offended by gay people?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
That's very non-homophobic of you.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I didn't know it would disagree with.
I'm not offended. I'm not offended.
Good.
I'm saying that it's good of you that you're not offended by gay people.
Okay, good.
Because that would be bad if you were.
Yeah, it would be.
It's nice having an intelligent conversation with, you know, Mr. Snowman over here.
Yo.
Yo.
Who is that?
Me.
I don't know my superhero. I mean, what?
I'm me.
Huh? I'm me.
You're you. That is the right answer.
Exactly.
What? My camera froze. What the fuck?
I can't do it.
Go boat.
No, that just hurts.
It hurts. It does. Why are we weird? This could be a gang sign.
Because.
Why are you kidding me? Why are you kidding me?
I don't know. Why not?
You don't like me? Hi,
Daddy. Nah, I'm kidding. I like you. Enough to kill you.
Uh-oh. Okay. Bye.
What the fuck are you supposed to be?
Ha! I don't know. What are you supposed to be? A gamer?
I'm a fat Arnold Schwarzenegger, that's what I am.
Cool.
Yes.
Are you the Terminator?
Yes.
Interesting.
Yes, it is. I need to cut off.
The last soul I took was a girl, and she really didn't mind it that much. She said, "Take me!"
When was this?
Let me react here real quick.
Okay, go ahead.
Take me! I don't care! Just take me! I don't give a crap. Just take me! Nobody take me!
Seems that legit.
They be like, and take my soul.
Hey man, I'll get back to you in a little bit.
Oh, she got those big breasts too. You know what I mean.